And resume game. Welcome back, everyone, to Saints and Sinners. We're gonna have to go and investigate that, I think. I don't remember why I kept this whiskey bottle. Let me go over from there. Where are you? More workable metal, why not? Got some extra rounds. Probably not a bad idea to walk up that. Shit, just in case. I never saw that one. But okay. I think I have a spare in my backpack just in case. Okay. Not actually something, that's good to note. Okay. Okay, I got one more use out of this. this one, okay.
Maybe Noir is a liar and a thief. She will say and do anything to further her own selfish agenda. Do not be fooled. She will not help you. She will corrupt you.
I considered her family.
Treated her as if she were my own flesh and blood. Yet she did not hesitate to betray me. She tried to turn my dearest and most loyal friends against me. Oh, her treachery knows no bounds. She is desperate. Do not be fooled. Maybe Noir is a menace. She should be shunned. If you assist her in any way, you will leave us no choice but to consider you an enemy of the tower. We do not wish this. Do not force our hand. The tower will always stand. Mama.
Something. Should I need another key for that? Okay. That's not helpful. Sure, I can get any other material I could possibly get without venturing out too far. No, it's the safe I'm thinking about, so I'm gonna ignore it. It's gonna be too risky going out that far. Need to eat soon. I think I have some proteins back at the base. I want to avoid you as much as I can because I want to try and keep extra use. Benoit one. Seeing if I'm recording. I am. Should be empty unless any more freaking zombies came down it. So I need to get bolt cutters for that, it looks like. Okay. I see. too.
Two more exiles wandering around the Northwest Corridor today. Was able to get them to safety, get them supplies for a few days. They said it's getting ruthless on the other side of the tower wall. More people exiled every week. We are making a difference out here. But if this pace keeps up, I just don't know. We're going to need more help, more intel to stay one step ahead of the bastards. The mud-slinging posters with my face plastered on them are not helping the situation. Umbra rips them down whenever she sees one, but they are everywhere, as I'm sure you've noticed. I know you want to simplify our system for the tower cache raids, but I need to keep to the shadows. The Sinclair casket and the lantern is working, so we might as well stick with it. Lantern on when there's something for you, off when there's something for me. This way, I can keep my distance, see what's up until I know it's clear. As usual, our resident Picasso has provided a sketch to guide you to the next tower cache. I know I'm biased, but the kid's got ability, right? Maybe you can sit for a portrait one day. Umbra would love that. Same deal with the cache. Supplies are yours. The intel you drop off to me. Be safe. May.
Okay, so I'm assuming it wants me to go out and get that. No? You here, buddy? Guess not. Oh, I need a better... I need a new shiv. I don't think I have one either. No. What's this exactly? 9. That should be something we can keep for later. Right now. On me, let me get to workbench right quick. So probably. Is there a way to repair this? else here. Knife pull, sadly. That said, okay, so most of it is adhesive. That's good. I was getting anything to eat but protein, basically. I don't have any food supplies right now. I don't care about the guns, really. But I wouldn't mind getting my custom footwear here. So I think my next task, to Via Corella, I see. So that's where I want to travel to. Because it's useless to me right now. I don't want to use it yet. To me. Stick with this as my main one for now. Keep any supplies in the cache, understood. Attention to humans, verbal warnings, and the aggregation icon above their heads. Alright, well,
now is not the time to be selfish. Now is the time to commit to a community, to be part of something. Our vision for the future is rooted in hope. It ensures a future for humanity. Cast despair aside. There is no point in clinging to it. Do not commit to isolation. Dedicate yourself to a grander purpose. And you will not be alone. Trust in us to guide you. And we will put our trust in you. Within our walls, you will be safe. Within our walls, your needs will be met. Within our walls, life goes on. The tower will always stand. Mama.
Out for a stroll?
pretty much.
I see you.
Okay. Well enough. We'll leave it be. Some easy fiber, but this protein. Just the Tower's Manifesto again. I didn't know you could grab them. Okay. Grab. Got more of these cans. Protein, you got me protein. Looks not a bad idea. It's okay. Getting there on weight. It. Got quite a few spoons, so that's fine. I'll open this now. Pop that. If I can get some medicine, that'd be great. On the ground, thank you. Oh, it broke. That's a marker trap. Where in particular am I going? Buy things, tower. Oh, I see. Should be right there. plan of action here. So cut, cut, cut. Back off as they come around. I wish I had a bone arrow right now. Okay. I think I need to actually kill him. I think it's unfortunate, but I'm gonna have to kill him as he comes around and stands. Cause he's gonna stand right there, so I think I gotta wait for him to come around. I'll stand up and just yoink him.
When I find you...
Good. I think those were the only two who saw me. Shit. Okay. Okay, let's force him off. Stamina here. Okay. Stamina a bit. First. Not anyone's territory here. That's good. Let's play back to my boat. Yeah, I can work with leaving now. Return to the resting place. This is fine. Let me return. Base camp break quick. Get some basic materials done. My ship's run out again. That my axe is almost out too. I'm gonna keep the axe just in case. Yeah, I need to upgrade this, I think. Just level 10. Okay, let me get to doing this really quick. Okay, so I'm gonna pop the medicine. Wood. Yo. Yeah, that's good. Instead. She said supplies are mine, so what is this? Ooh, interesting. Okay.
May Benoit has the waterfall key. Find her. Get it. No reserve without it, understand? Mama's through fucking around with this. Snag Umbra if you have to. Can use the fucking brat as trade bait. This must happen. Going to have to expand this list otherwise. Georgia.
Okay, I'm gonna... Where was that at? No, it wasn't this way. It was this way, wasn't it? I'm gonna take my gun. I feel like I need to be a little aggressive on this. There's Henri, okay. Where did I have them? Oh, it is over there. ask for shit. Okay. Shiv is basically broken again. But I'll leave it up here. That one's stored, that one on my back. Keep the ship on me. I only care for the gun station, but I do care for this. Actually need a new shiv right quick. I feel like the pistol is only good for very important situations, so shotgun. So I'm actually gonna go with that shiv back on the main hot bar. I'm gonna make a extra. Upgrade this for that reason. If I upgrade to this, that might be good. That's what I need right here. Oh, is this just an auto upgrade? Oh, that's just an upgrade. Okay. So I need to get to level 4 because I need this for sure. Hello? I guess he's not there. I'm gonna put these up here because I don't think I need them quite yet. This provides that actually. I'm pretty healthy. Oh yeah, I think we're good just to go to sleep. I've got a pretty good setup here. I've got my knife. I've got a bow now. So I'm comfortable with that.
Got a situation. Please.
I can hear you. What is it?
Yeah, I got spooked the other day. The crash rattled me. I'm sorry. It's just, I don't know who to trust. It's not not many decent options out there, but I'm getting desperate, so I need to take a chance on you. What do you think? Can you help me out? Please?
You've got my attention.
I've been hearing things from the tower radio chatter. They found something, and I need it. Bad. Problem is, I have no way to get my hands on it without help, without you. Now, I'm willing to give up what I know about the reserve in exchange. Does that sound fair?
What do you need?
A pump flow regulator. A tower patrol founded by Memorial Lane in the Garden District. It's just another useless piece of junk to them. The problem is, there's a potential showdown brewing over there between the patrol and a reclaimed camp. It could get bloody, quickly.
I'm ready to do this.
The pump regulator is a piece of industrial equipment, about the size of a coffee maker. Pipes, switches, knobs, you'll know it when you see it. Now, the tower patrol has it at their camp, Red House on Memorial Lane. And remember, reclaimed are nearby, so you might get caught in the middle of a scrap between them. Now, once you have it in hand, hustle back to the radio and contact me. Time is not on my side. If you pull this off, I'll spill everything I know about the reserve. You have my word.
This guy's in the reserve, and I have a feeling he needs this because his broke. Okay. So he needs me to go to Memorial Lane. Do I take... I don't think I need the pistol. I think we're good. Okay, for my upgrade, I need... Got it. And then for this, I just need workable metal, right? And I have some wood. Okay, so I need a lot of wood. However, that said, that is actually the end of... Well, I'll get on the barge, because I think that's where it saves. And then we'll end it off after the barge. Let's see, is this where I save? Because last time I did actually have to get ahead a little before the stream started, because it started me off just beforehand, like when I spawned the boat. So I wonder if I go to Memorial Lane. Okay, I think I'm saved where I am right now. So I hit pause, right? Pause button. Oh, there we go. Options. I didn't know there was a voice version. Hold up. Okay, well. Yeah, we'll end off here. We hope it saves. We'll turn with the next episode.